Hey, welcome to Herding Little Cows. So we left Maine December 17th, I think, and I have not driven this thing ever since we bought it, but this has been our only vehicle since December 17th. So come along and watch as I try to drive the bus today. Regular, put my foot on the brake.
It
might be very hard compared to what you're used to.
Mommy's maiden voyage in the bus.
Mommy, you're good.
Just don't hit me, baby.
Try your brake. Is it a lot harder?
I can do it. Okay. Because I pick up my whole foot, I wouldn't be able to do it if my foot sat on the ground and I was trying to do, like, fine motor skills. Mm-hmm. But because I move my whole leg.
Anyway.
Mommy, don't you drive home?
Yeah, just take corners like you have a trailer.
Mommy, don't you drive home?
Do I want to drive home?
Hey, you're the awesomest girl I've seen.
Hey, you should drive home.
Am I more awesome than Virginia or not?
You're awesome.
Ooh, I know I don't probably have to use my turn signals in the parking lot. I'm just getting used to actual driving.
Whoa! Don't you drive home to a neighbor?
No, not. Well, I don't know. I could drive home.
How about home to Maine?
I don't know if I want to drive up the hill yet. Yeah.
You're the awesomest girl I've seen driving a bus.
Thank you. Haha, Virginia, I'm more awesome.
Well, Virginia, keep
in mind you're 26 feet long and you're 10 feet tall.
Okay, it's going to be clear after this little part.
You might want to go to the left to get to the right, though, just to make a wider turn.
Good job, Mommy.
Sorry, that was my elbow.
Oh, you missed the curb and back.
Mommy.
It does turn really well. Just know where your wheels are. If you had a trailer, that would be hard.
Yeah, but did I do okay?
Hey, you did great. Plenty of power to get up, so like whatever you know you can stop at.
Mommy, go, mommy.
Take this really slow. This may be a hard control break.
The hill wasn't broken.
good on the bumps?
Uh-huh.
Yep, you're good.
Yeah. You did very good.
You want to try to turn it around or not?
I can try to turn it around.
Okay, go forward.
And this does too.
Not that I haven't used my mirrors at all yet, but I'm definitely using my mirrors more now than I have.
That's why I wanted to do that.
Yep. Should be good here.
Go up on the left side?
Yep. And it may sound like you spin, but you really don't. There's four wheels driving it, too.
You're so awesome.
Wait, so we have four-wheel drive? Is that good with
yeah.
six wheels?
Yep. Here we go. You want to stay on that brake, believe me. Start turning your wheel. More. More, more, more. That's good. A little more. You'll be amazed how much it can actually turn. You'll feel like you're falling sideways if you turn it all the way. You're not on a wheel there. Yep, that looks good. All right,
yeah.
Mom, what'd you think?
Yeah, I did it. Do you prefer the bus or the van?
I do, but she's clapping.
Thank you. I prefer the van, but I think I could get used to the bus.
Yeah?
Yeah. I don't think it was as hard as I thought it was going to be.
Good. You haven't driven anything in like 3 months.
You're so awesome.
No. You've driven absolutely nothing.
Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
You're so
and I have
awesome.
To say my right arm hurts.
Let me come.
So getting behind the wheel was a little scary, but I did it. It wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. I actually got it all the way up the hill, which I wasn't sure I'd be able to. But we are enjoying this bus. Virginia does not have to worry about me taking over driving. I just wanted to know that I could do it in a necessary time, but she's much better with the bus than I am. So we will see you guys next time on Herding Little Cows to the Glory of God.